We do want to welcome the thousands of people all over the world who are joining us. Let me start with a question. Did you have a sense of what might happen when the internet went into version 1.0?
It was instantly apparent that this was not just a system for connecting computers together, but it was a system for connecting people to each other to allow them to collaborate, to exchange information, to work together.
If you're the father of the internet, who's the mother?
That's a very good question, and more than one person has asked that. I'll tell you something, though. On September 10th, Bob Kahn, 1973, Bob Kahn and I described the design of the internet to an international team at the University of Sussex in England on September 10th. My first son was born on September 6th, 1973, so he's asking whether he's the brother of the internet.
Do you have advice for things that we should do to fight for the preservation of a free and open internet?
We should be looking for technologies that will preserve access to the open internet, even in places where there are attempts to shut it down. We should all be repeatedly articulating that the value of the network comes from what we put into it and what we get out of it.